got for me?
Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's...
Peace out.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
Got some news here, okay.
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke?
Can I help you?
I'm glad he's okay.
You got a problem?
Bro, shrooms are worth like zero. These are worth
Lost Lake
zero.
Camp, come in. Deke and St. John to Iron Mike.
Iron Mike, go.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got them. Schizo's on his...
Yeah, I already heard that one.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on.
Hold on.
Oh, thank you.
So,
I'm sorry about that. So, you want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
Well, I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
Cool. Job available. Wait for Ricky's call about Boozer's arm. Talk to Ricky.
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east over to the Metolius River.
What the fuck is that shape?
What were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find him.
Deacon, thank you so much.
That fucking dancing one is good. Oh my god, let me run. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Loot this. Oh shit, you can't loot it. I was about to rock. Help myself.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, how's it going? Get the gate.
Oops, wrong way. Why is it telling me I'm going the wrong way? There you go. Oh my god. Huh? Ooh. Fill up your bike. I'll be fine. Surely I'll be fine. Surely.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Okay.
Today.
I don't know if I'm rocking with Cope today or not.
Not the mood.
Not rocking with Cope right now, dude. I'm literally gonna max out Iron Mike's camp. Low fucking camp. Low fucking camp.
Boozer, you there?
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out. Okay, the girls were fishing.
Whoa!
Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus.
Damn. Some odd individuals.
Oh.
do.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one.
Miss Tom?
Mike, hey, what's up?
He handed me a shopping list. Said it was from Bruiser. Said I should run.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Oh my god.
That man did not want to go down. Damn.
Don't shoot me again. Stop shooting me.
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask.
Okay.
What do I need? I need a blade or metal tube.
Woo!
Scrap.
Woo! Oh my god.
I can't just be any metal tube, can I? Gotta find
one second. Yeah, first shot. One shot, one kill, chat. One shot, one kill. Told you we'd be fine, chat.
If you can.
Let me fill up my mic real quick. And then go save the day. Chat, we do a bit of filling up our mic and that's it. Okay, it's called self-care, chat. Alright, now, what are we on about?
Okay.
Hello. Hello. Come on, Jimmy the fucking lock.
That did it.
Got it. Ah! Sorry. Ah! Hello?
No time.
Anyone in there?
Got it.
Hello? Anybody?
Gabby, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister.
Damn.
They killed Abigail.
I'm sorry. Such a sad.
Oh, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No, I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, right. Go.
Well, almost, dude. It's just a little bit more. A little bit more. Tough, bro. Don't you do it. Ow! I hate it when they make me kill dogs in game, dude! I hate it.
Use everything.
Chat, you put me up against that dog, dude. I gotta win, because we got a playthrough. We got a let's play we gotta get through, man. Whoa. Just like Coaster taught me. That's not what Coaster taught me. There's still more? Oh my god. Ah! close. It's close. I almost had him. Almost had bounties. Him. Next time. Next time. Got him.
Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Excuse me.
Boozer, you there?
Not when they're right next to you. Yeah.
I just got off work. I got to spend the morning buckets of shit.
Jesus, goddamn schizo.
Also need explosive shit, bro.
Not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up. That's all I'm saying. Well.
Oh, and attractors. I haven't been using my attractors at all. That's actually so sick. Thank you. I have not been using my attractors at all.
You up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke? Is that you?
Yes, sir.
Shit. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Shovel all day. I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just
making sure you're all right, bro. Damn.
Wander off on another midnight dance with the horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. By the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut eye. Talk later. Out.
Peace out. I'm going to bed. Okay, fair enough, man. Fair enough. I feel like riding a bike would be so dope.
Deacon,
like, I've never
there?
Been on a motorcycle.
Ah!
Never mind, never mind, never mind. I'm staying in the car. I'm staying in the car. Is that the zombie noises?
Okay,
great
I'll stop
to
by.
Dispatch.
St. John out.
Oh, you mean the one back there? Probably. Can I please?
A can of fuel. This. Good. I can fix this.
Surely I can fix this.
Good. Whew. Okay.
More scrap,
hey,
dude.
Did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I mean, she did watch her sister die, so. I mean, I feel like that is.
Yes.
Give her a day. Or two, you know?
Yeah. See you, Ricky.
Give her a couple days, you know? We'll shake that one off. Stay in the car. I'm sitting here like, yo. Yeah, I might, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like it would be really dope. I'm gonna fucking die immediately. Uh-oh. Whoa! Thank you, Custer, for the clips today, man. I really do appreciate you. I haven't heard that song in so long, bro. I don't know why it came to mind. I have no clue why that song is the first song to pop up in my brain for an epic montage song.
God damn it. should do it. Fuel can. That's it.
Look, quick save action. Okay, hey, now we are on our way. This is the serious.
Hey, yeah, she's fine.
This is the serious one.
But I guess
this is the serious one.
See you, Ricky.
So yeah, like I was saying, Chad, I feel like, you know, a motorcycle would be dope to ride on. Low key. Low fucking key, bro. I feel like they're pretty dangerous. Clearly. Hold up. Peek my fucking drift. Woo! Come on, Chad. No Michael Jackson. Come on, man. Don't stop till you get it off. Come on, y'all heard it. Y'all heard it too. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, chat. I'm just fucking saying. Look at these zombie bitches, bro. I was looking at the other zombies. Come here! Yeah. Oh, that was it? Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. It's the big one for me, man. The big one. Who's next? Who's next? Who's next? You? You want some? You want a piece of the big yo influence? Come here. Come here. I got something for you. Yeah. Big body yo influence, man. Let's go. Quit playing with him. Quit playing with him. That's what the fuck I like to fucking see, bro. Come on, man. Who said they're playing this like a bike game, bro? I'm out here bodying these zombies, bro. Straight up. In their fucking faces, shitting on them. Drove off the exact same thing. Four. I'm gonna take five. Yeah, I'll take five too. Y'all take five too. I'll be right back. Alright, and we're back. Back at it again. Come on now. Come on now. Yes, sir. First try. Zero deaths. We're back in.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke. Yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah.
Right, there we go.
I guess
we do.
Yeah. See you, Ricky.
I do need scrap, though. If I can find some scrap. Chad, if you guys see scrap, let me know. Driving into shit. That's what I need to do. Some dumb bitches. I would shit on you guys, but I kind of have a story mission. That guy was just strolling along. It's the normal looking zombies that are the most ferocious, because he was just like strolling along like a some dude. Some random dude. You know? Alright, so if I don't drive off this thing the third time. Mission. That mission is to get here. Any of these tubes will work, no? Guess not. Just in case. Where is this freaking tube? Oh, there you are.
There we go.
No.
That'll do it.
Oh, got it.
Wait, where was that sporting goods store?
Hopefully it's got some scrap in there too. That works. That's good enough.
Let's see. That'll hold. Here it is. Now I just gotta find a blade.
Can.
Gotta take a closer look. What's going on here?
Well, what the fuck just happened to my eyes? Damn!
Okay,
Oh, there's a half of a thing here.
There you are.
Come here, bitch. Now I gotta gather 10 scrap. If I can find 10 scrap, shit.
What's this?
Less RNG, there is scrap in here. Oh, I didn't get pissed on about me. Ow. Come on now. Come on now. And the durability on this shit is like zero. You. Yeah, you. Talking to you. Yeah. Come on, man. Big bully on. Pissing on each other. No. 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 None of this. None of this. Yeah. That's done. Alright, so I do need more scrap, though. I do need a lot more scrap. Where can I find scrap, bro? Pretty much out. Do I search in here? It's just this. Yeah, I have searched in here like 100 times already. I guess I gotta find scrap elsewhere, cause I'm not seeing it here. I'm just not seeing it here. Is that, yeah, that's already bombed. That's right, that's not actually. Please, all right, cool, there might be two here. Possibility of some scrap, fuck. Possibility of some scrap here. At least 5 scrap right here, right? 4, take it. I can clear these with ease now. Oh, sure. I'm chasing you, man? You chasing me? Chasing me? Sorry, Boozer. I gotta keep myself up to par, man. Cause this spiked thing, it's the shit. It's the shit right now. Spiked 2x4, kind of the shit. Surely there's another 4 in here. 6! 5 scrap. Alright, we're up to 6 now. like to see. Something here? No. Okay. I'm gonna go. Oh, I haven't touched you yet. Let's see what's going on. Pop the hood real quick. Please. Four. At least four. Surely there's at least four here. That's what the fuck I like to see.
Now I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
I'm pretty good on gas. I can stop here if I see one. I don't, so. I won't, so. I don't.
You there?
Yeah, Mike.
Ricky told me what you done. Said you gave me a little latest. Ricky told me what you done. Saving Gabby and
Of course. There's nothing.
Just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike. Yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time. Shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
What? What just happened to me? What was that? What was that? Not rocking with that. That was horrifying. What was that, chat? Almost 1,000 kilometers out. Almost halfway there. Finally, alright. Once it's down to like 900, bro. I am so low, I think I hit a tree and I'm dead. So surely we won't hit any trees. Any trees whatsoever. Yeah, my bike is, we've been in better situations. Oh, damn, I'm almost out of gas too. Uh-oh. I'm gonna be skirting in here, bro.
Get off of me!
Okay, so now we are at about zero. This is not looking good. This is not good.
Shit. Engine crapped out.
Fuck.
It doesn't look too bad. That's it.
Please, some of this scrap here. Max. It's literally when you need scrap, it's like not there. I need like three scrap, bro. Three scrap. I'm not asking for a lot. Just asking for a little. But that's what the book I like to do. So it will not drive with a crapped out engine. If it's zeroed out, it will not drive. Come on now. Quit playing with me, chat. Alright, now. I think I fixed it to about 50%, yeah. Now the only problem is gonna be gas. Should have enough. Yeah, we're good. We are good to go. Somebody sweep this guy up, man. Let me mop that up.
Here. Open up. I've seen him around.
Have you?
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do. Yeah.
Ricky.
Boozer's one of us now.
Let's go. Super Bug Electros. So that Bug Electros. Now we're level 2. Super Bug Electros. I can buy shit, right? Surely I have plenty of bounties.
Hey, Deke.
Hey, Joe. Been busy, huh?
That's all I got.
Hey, Deke. Stay home.
Deacon! Good to see you.
Blair, how's it going?
A crowd breaker? Interesting. I think I'm gonna go ahead and.
The guy who sold me that, said it was good.
And I also wanted this.
No refunds on that.
Get the gas
just
tank.
So
oh,
you know.
Shit, you right?
Don't be such a stranger.
Deacon St. John.
New upgrades.
Hey, Buzz.
Gas tank. Yes, sir.
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
Increase the amount of damage I can take.
Your bike's looking good now. Sure. Alright.
Sure. Alright. Oh shit, yo. Yo, you think you fix up my bike a little bit though, low key?
I can fill your bike up. Probably need it.
Can't refill it, but it can't repair it.
Shit, yeah? Okay.
Fuck, dude, I'm broke.
Stop by anytime.
Storage. I'm broke now.
Got
closer.
Good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
Peace out, Buzz. A little smoky here. I think I should have some. Do I have anything? Oh, yeah, I just unlocked a new skill point. Iron grip. So storage is the next one, though. Surely I upgrade my storage next.
That's it for now.
Just need 130 in order to finish. I bought two guns that I didn't even really need. set up.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Who's a shotgun crowd breaker? Double barrel shotgun, okay. Am I going with the shotgun or SWAT 10? Accuracy and a rate of fire, I bet. I think I'm gonna try this one.
Alright. Deke, take care now.
Should break up the crowds, you know? Crowd breaker. It's what it's known for. Alright, so now what? Turn to Copeland's, turn to Iron Mike's. I'm already here, so. Talk to Ricky. Yeah, we're gay. We're good.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Damn.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay.
Got you, man.
I'll handle it.
Don't worry about it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Alright, cool. Alright, now I gotta find this Harp guy and make sure he doesn't shoot anybody else. On our way to find some scrap. Gotta find some scrap because we are broke as shit and we cannot. We're down bad low key. We're down bad low key. No, I did it to myself. I did it to myself. I did it to myself. Can't be upset at anybody but me. Woo! I need to stop bumping into shit. Can you stop standing in the middle of the shit? You won't need to dive if you just stop standing there, you know? Alright, now I'm rocking with the crowd breaker.
Hey, Deke, you there?
But let's start in June that it is not
prosthetic ass. Ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great, Ricky. I'll be right there.
Have
Deacon
a
out.
Cool ass hook. Alright, I'm gonna do this though to get my trust up with Iron Mike. Am I shooting him or bringing him in? Chat, does anybody remember? Am I bringing him in or am I killing him? Surely there's some scrap over here. No. Of course not. Of course not, bro.
Ricky, looks like Harper has been ahead.
Sure you can handle this?
I got chance. What the hell? So what's he
doing? Just asking. Lost Lake out.
Get in there.
This shit is mowing. Gotta mind me now.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah.
I hear gunshots.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you go right down. You go right down. I'm not playing games.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure.
Yeah, it might be a little bit messy.
Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. This shotgun is kind of
fire.
Head
back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Custer, have you used the shotgun before? No. No. This shotgun's kind of mowing down a little bit. I'm just saying. I could be a bird, Loki. If I want to chat, I could be a bird, chat. Oh, shit. Surely after this, I have enough credits to repair my body. Surely. Excuse me, pardon me. The score in this game, I think you said it already, Custer, but the music in this game is really dope, too. That guy was leaping out of
the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Sweet.
Oh, it was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty
cool. Oh, Jesus.
Damn, he was going.
Maybe
kill
this
shot
wasn't
there.
That good of an idea?
Yeah, that was the kill shot, man. That guy jumped. Credits, thank you.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
Hey, what's going on?
Let me see that bike. We'll work some magic on it, fix it up good. It can never go wrong with a tune-up.
No idea how to fix it.
All right, I got you. I'll be here if you need me. See you later, Deke.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Oh, sweet. Plenty of money.
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
Looking for anything in particular?
All right, fuel, performance, storage. Saddlebags can store extra ammo for you while you're on the field. You can pay to fill up your saddlebags at any encampment merchant. Pay attention to how much ammo your saddlebags can hold, as storage space varies by type. To grab ammo for your saddle from your saddlebags, hold X at the back of your bike.
What else can I get you?
I'm broke. I'm poor. Okay. Freak it.
Should have new shit later. Stop by.
But won't do. Yeah, I hadn't even done anything.
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest. A female came. What do you call them? A screamer? Let me tell you. They call them that for a reason.
St. John.
Oh, hold on. Breezy?
Brian, I'm sick of doing
Buzzy,
your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean...
Hey, Buzz?
Yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Oh, my God.
Will you listen to what I was just saying? I'm done with
one
this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job.
So does he know where she is or what?
O'Brien out.
I mean, because, you know, I found the admission form, but where's she at, though?
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. Remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien?
I can hear you.
Well, looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, kay. My headphones are dying. Might be pulling up on our last mission here, chat.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
Tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Alright, just don't. Watch that right hand. Just watch that right arm, bro. Okay. Screamers are always on the lookout. I really would like to know that piece of advice.
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
Where? As in, where is Waldo?
Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So
nobody ever met a real Waldo like person.
Shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer, you know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is.
When I say jump, you say
I. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spent summers working beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed.
Yes, sir.
Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Even riding bitch.
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
There it is.
Jesus. Thought I'd see one of those again.
Need the area secured now.
I know, watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. And their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know? Okay, wait here.
Squad check. Now, we're picking up scat samples.
Zombie shit?
You mean shit? Yes. Freak shit? Yes. So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit. Precisely.
It's a precise.
Okay. Enough said. Field note 2102.
Right.
After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata. What's that? Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt.
Please don't interrupt.
Berries from Juniperus communis.
Over there.
So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest.
Oh, did he get too far away? Because I'm trying to... Ugh.
Hey, let me know when the LZ's locked down.
Listen up. One's perimeter locked down tight. You guys got that?
Standing by. Hey, what you got there, Todd? Really? Okay, if you must know. Up scat samples. You mean shit? Yes.
Where's Boozer? Oh.
Freak shit? Yes.
Hey, where is he?
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
analysis of SCAD samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia foliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Bad.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Surely they don't come through here. What are you doing? Go away. Go away. Leave. Peacing the hell out, peacing the hell out, but peacing the hell out, peacing.
Come on out, make this easy on both of us.
Nah. I don't think so. Man, wherever Chumpy got stuck back there, whoever got stuck back there, bro, what an idiot, you know? Yo, Boozman. Oh, shit, Boozer's ready. Poised.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Sons of bitches.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Hi.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Low key, man. Low fucking key. Alright, bet. So we're almost here. Low key, that's a not take. Bro, this level 3 engine is so fire.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
Good point, good point. Bless RNG, she's still alive. Bless RNG. Yo, what's up? Oh, Breezy?
There he is.
Oh, Breezy?
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery, and then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Chemult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero, personnel, Some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns. The guys that should have been protecting the civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against the Horde.
Oh,
they're too strong.
All about
hordes.
Right.
I knew that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? That we'd already turned on each other by the time the Hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night.
Sucks, man. All this time, I thought she would have been still alive too. I thought she would have still been alive too.
So you're sorry? Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it! All things are wasting my goddamn time.
Yo, Booze Man. Yo.
Oh, what the hell, Boozer?
Uh oh, Boozer.
Boozer.
William.
Oh goddamn it, Booze Man! Where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
This cannot be good.
Right. Booze Man, where the hell did you go?
What are you doing, man?
Tracks. It's gotta be his. Okay. Let's take a look around.
Damn. Hey, it's on a...
This?
Oh, this is
which
on...
way?
Oh, no, it's a Ripper.
This
damn.
Way.
Damn. Sliced and diced. This one. Is that another one?
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky.
He's mowing him down.
Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. He said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
Now, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go.
Subscribe.
All right, Deacon out.
Hopefully some ammo. Yes, sir. That's what the fuck I like to see. Let me get some scrap real quick. This, you know, playing this game has got me ready to watch, like, The Walking Dead or some shit. Like, it's got me ready to watch, like, some other zombie shit, you know? Bodies on top of bodies. He was pissing on him. Hello? Where'd the truck go? Oh, this way. Boozer! Boozer! Is he okay?
Over here!
This poor dog.
Jesus, Boozer, what the hell? I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No. Just no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it here.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's okay. Just. That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Poor pupper. I'm killing all these motherfuckers.
I'm ready. I saw.
Yeah, slice them up, Boozer. Slicing them up, bro. This one. Yeah. Hello? I ride for my dogs. Hello? Who's shooting me? Who's shooting me? Who shot at me? Do it again. Oh. Is that you? Give him a blast. What? Damn, Boozer was running at that dude.
Are you okay?
Bury him.
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
All right, well.
So what the hell happened back there?
I didn't even realize you use a stubby too. Yeah, I got the stubby. Me too, bro. Come on now.
I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Alright, my headphones are getting a little low. Low key chat. So I think we probably have to end stream a little earlier than I had anticipated. Where's my bike at, bro? Where's my bike at, bro? Actually, freak it, dude. I'll keep going. I'm actually rocking with this game heavy now. Boozman? Where is Boozer? Boozer. Do you have any other headphones? Yeah, I do. I don't like it when they don't let me run.
Hey, how'd it go? You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother.
Damn!
Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole.
Low key, bro. You put your shit down.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself.
Hell of a left hook.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shit, Paul.
Where are we headed?
back to camp.
No, I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Chat, hold on.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
Sorry, chat, my bad. I'm just trying to keep the mic close enough so y'all can hear me, but far away so I'm not screaming in everybody's ear, you know?
Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Skizman.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming.
Technically, we shot first, but they were fighting
dogs.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Deke. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route. Out.
Asshole.
Goddamn, Skizzo.
So we took the scenic route. What a guy. What a character, man. What an absolute character. What a character. Okay, I'm getting kind of hungry by the chat. Oh, fucking key.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Oh, fucking key.
Deke, I hear you. Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge.
A little bit. Only a little bit.
Just listen. No, Mike. We were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Skizzo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on and then we'll...
Skizzo might die.
Skizzo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Let's
don't tell
this.
Me how to run my camp, Deke.
I'm just...
Like
I just
said,
have a couple suggestions.
Is gonna hold Lost Lake out.
I just have a couple suggestions.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Skizzo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Yikes. Mike might not be the dude, man. Mike might not be the man for this job.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Hart. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, oh! Sorry. Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. He didn't tell me that. Hart wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, would he?
Come on now. Come on now.
Sorry, what were you saying?
Oh, shit. Ricky
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
True. True.
See you, Deke.
It's like I'll be doing something and then zombies just find me, dude.
So, what were you saying?
Point well taken. See you, Deke.
Too bad.
Iron Mike out.
I did kind of shoot him a little bit. Just a little bit, though. Low key. Just a tiny, teensy tiny little bit.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the
hell
for?
That little wine hand
reload?
Is that
excited? Well, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You went to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm going to the church. Okay. This is the last time, though, chat. Last fucking time, bro.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing.
Yes, sir.
Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. Watch him skulk around.
Is that the zombie?
You can handle these woods better than me.
Is that the horde music or what?
Notebooks. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once,
so angry,
the freaks
dude.
Are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks.
Not
it doesn't belong
either.
To the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world, it already belongs to them.
Yes, it's a freak's world now, dude. It's the zombies' world now, dude. Which is a sag. Not as sag as, Sarah DeBacle. He's only. Canceled forever. Lol.
What the fuck?
Got that little stubby arm? I'm seeing him right now. Yo, who the fuck is a motherfucking. Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck? Damn, that man did a back. Oh shit, you a little close. Yo, what's up? Beep. Now, what were you doing? What were you doing, man? What were you up to?
You,
this is how we got married.
You each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
I was about to say, Boozer's up in there. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them. Stay out!
Hit those, man. You gotta hit those.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you.
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second.
Oh, shit.
Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay.
I'm just gonna go. Out there. Slow clap.
Get a room! Don't worry. This is never gonna happen.
Boozman,
you there?
Boozman.
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
Wait, did I finish it?
You remember that little church? The ones.
Is it over?
Sarah and I got married in. Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in.
So we didn't finish it. I thought we were done for a second, but I was like, hello? It was 100% on the, I guess it was just that mission. That mission. Better to light one candle.
Hey, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while?
Can I fast travel? I cannot.
Need to see ya.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Catch rope.
Oh!
Hey, Rick.
Ow!
God damn it, not now!
Not cool, man. Oh, the fuck?
You killed him!
Yeah, I killed him. And where are you?
Hey, Ricky. Okay, I'll be by. Deacon out.
How'd you like that, huh? Shoot me, you fucking bastard.
Oh, a little med kit action. Okay. Rag inventory full. Yikes. Alright, let me repair the engine real quick. Shot on my fucking engine.
Let's see what I can do. That'll hold.
Alright, but time to go. They keep setting up here and they keep losing, bro. Like, improve. Improve, please. Y'all kinda suck. Low key, not to be toxic. Not to be toxic. What's that? A bunch of zombies? Completed. All right, so if I had more shotgun ammo, then yeah. There's always a horde right there, and they always spread around. Like, they're not like, this is a smart horde, you know what I'm saying? Like, they'd be like spreading all, like, they don't gather up like Black Ops zombies. Molotovs, that was winnable. It was not winnable. It was not winnable. If it was winnable, then I would have won it, you know? Please. Oh, Ghost Rider. Oh.
What the fuck?
Huh? Wait. Hold on. With the machine gun? Okay, coaster, okay. Yo! Happened to a buddy of mine once, didn't help. I told you. I was losing. Oh my god, reload the fucking gun. Do I have to watch this all over again? I mean, not that it wasn't adorable, but I mean, I've kind of.
Shit.
Okay, I see how it is.
Here, catch!
Are you covering fire?
Yeah. Burn, you asshole.
Alright, and like I said, as adorable as this is, we're gonna go ahead and. We've seen all of it. It should have just saved after that, you know? You know what I'm saying? So, yeah,
Who's
Why
man?
Did you take,
you
a li- take life in the house of
yeah,
God?
Yeah,
cuz,
up?
Man. For playing
the
one.
Church,
you know what
the
saying?
One Sarah and I got married in.
Okay.
Well, I found a couple of assholes trash in the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Mess.
Jesus, Missouri's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out.
Quit clowning me, chat. Come on now. Speak your infamous, sir.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck.
Exactly.
You're around for a while.
Oh
my god. I need to see you.
God.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there.
Reloading for a solid, 2 minutes at least. Say quick, quick. Yeah, he did not have quick reloading.
Ricky, hey, okay, yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Another quick save here. Just in case there's some bitches out here being bitches. Bitches out here being bitches.
Dear Cross, something's never changed.
Oh, my dear now. Come here. Bitches out here being bitches. Bitches out here being bitches.
What I can do.
Bitches out here. The bitches out here. The bitches out here being bitches. All right, now, chat. What did we learn last time? Mind our business. Mind our BIDNS. Goodness. Oh, shit. Well, my dear now. My dear. My dear. My dear. Got a deer, and I got a deer, and I'm on my bike, riding on my bike with my deer meat. With my deer meat. My deer meat. Just got some deer meat. Cut deer meat off of the deer. Now I'm riding my bike. Ooh. Oh no, check. Come on now. I always knew if this streaming stuff, didn't take off, man, I'd always be a singer. Always be a singer. That's me. That's always been, one of my secret passion projects, Alright, less than 1,000 kilometers. Now we're just a few meters. A few short meters away.
How many drifters you got?
Oh, shit, my bad. I'm really bad at this whole, I'm new to this whole, save the hostage thing. So that's my bad. My bad. Maybe he's still alive. Maybe he's still alive, chat. We can see. He fell down like a fucking. Oh well. I am so bad. That's the third hostage I've run over this stream. What up, zombitches? imagine doing this game without the light, bro. And I guess you could maybe fast travel, but you would have to go through, like, all of the, what's it called? You'd have to go through all of the, take care of all the nests and shit. Which I guess, that would be just fine, dude. Let's go through all the nests and you have to keep making Molotovs and shit. IDK. IDK if I'm both of that. Then finally mop that guy up, man. It's about time.
He's all right.
You!
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest. A female kid.
What's up? Alright, bud.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you.
Whoa.
Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Yeah, I guess not, dude.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
So what up, bitches? It's the big yo-yo, man.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Where is said power pole? What are you doing up there, Ricky? Damn! Okay, so... What's going on now? What are we up to? Oh shit, this one. Surely I make this. Okay.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
All right, you're good to go.
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Ow! Damn!
Try to keep that in mind.
No way I go down to these things. Newts. No. No.
Shit! Newts!
I got him!
Oh my god, it's a whole...
I'm trying!
Oh shit. It's pissing on these zombie children, bro. Uh-oh. Fuck, bro. I wasn't paying attention.
Everywhere. Hold on.
Everywhere.
There's got to be like a 2x4 or some shit in here.
Come on.
I need a 2x4. Surely shooting at these gas, Surely this, you know.
All done. I'm coming down.
Man, there's nothing.
Well, God damn it.
Let's go, Ricky. Immediately electrocuted.
Well, that was fun.
It's like, what?
Come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
It's immediately electric. Drops.
Nothing like scrap.
I need to make some menus. Give me some ammunition, please. Thank you. All right, time to go.
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
Where's she going, bro?
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Someone's at the gate.
They just suck at opening the gate, dude. They just suck at opening that gate. If you see crows circling an area, I've not seen one crow.
Word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out.
Nice.
Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not going to deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything.
The guy's like, so what?
We got one thing in space. Without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Uh-oh. Everybody, cut to schizo.
We had some more drifters right in the camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months,
friendship,
Ricky has been doing just that.
Friendship?
She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn
Level
our trust.
Level 2 trust, by the way, chat. Pretty impressive.
Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
Electric kid.
Thank you. Oh my god.
It's because of the boy from Mr. Zan. It's all good. You already know. Schizo.
Oh, that's your cue.
Good
night. Hey. What happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addy.
Immediately.
There's a woman in the photo that was her.
Immediately overrun.
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry.
No, don't be. She's
the lights and all the buzzing
she's
and
been
shit.
Dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to, I don't know.
Have them dashed against
there
rocks?
There was something I could do.
A reality?
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Yeah, just bury it deep down inside.
Addy? The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addy, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addy to come back, huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addy doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Schizo, you just a creep, bro.
Think I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addy, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Heal his soul. Gotta talk to Addy now. Chat, are we almost done with the game? Now my battery is low. I can't plug it in. Addy!
Addy.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here?
It was good. Antidepressants. Something
like
back.
That.
No. Sorry.
960 words.
Okay.
Wait. I heard
maybe
about what
early mid game?
How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs?
Bruh.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it.
Like, not even the main missions?
Thanks, Eddie.
You got that 40 words in you, come on. Look around. Conclusion in 40 words? That's what the fuck I like to see.
Yo, hey, heard a rumor that you're looking for those black choppers. Nero.
Yeah, see you, Deke.
Later.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Mike's looking pretty busted. Yeah, good part that one. be here if you need me.
Sorry.
I'm here if you need me, man.
All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and call that for today. Nice little four, five. I think I've streamed for about 5 hours, 6 hours today, which is pretty solid, pretty solid.